Some news from Delhi. The Delhi government has ruled out opening of schools and physical classes at the moment. Let's listen in to what the Chief Minister said.
जो internationally भी trend देख रहे हैं कि third wave आएगी, third wave आएगी, तो जब तक vaccination process complete नहीं हो जाता, हम अभी बच्चों के साथ risk नहीं लेना चाहेंगे.